Yo, Keezy been waiting for this, dog. What's up, guys? Your boy Keezy. You know we're back on this bitch. Yo, knife talk. It's a serious shit, bro. Some serious shit. We got knife talk in this bitch right now. Let's go. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Let's get it popping. You know what I'm saying, bro? It's your boy Keezy. I've been waiting for this one, bro. I've been waiting for any fucking Drake video, to be honest with you, because I am the fucking Drake fan. Yes, I'm the fan. Anyways, probably someone who's like way more of a fan than I am, but I can tell you this, I'm more of a fan than Akers. Anyways, that being said, shout out to Drizzy for blessing us with a gem. I'm gonna bump to this bitch and we're gonna appreciate the video. I hope he just dropped a bomb ass video for us, you know what I'm saying? But it gotta be. That being said, let's just fucking start this shit, you know what I'm saying? It's your boy Keezy. Welcome to the Keezy Network and let's get this shit going.
I gotta feed the streets.
Yeah.
I'm still gonna bleed the streets.
Yeah. Ski mask on my face. Sometimes you gotta cheat to get ahead of this bitch.
Drink syrup like it's liquor. Street life, I have to catch him up the guy quicker.
AK-40 to your liver. Drop a bang on you like a blood or a cripper. So much bread, I'm a gymnast.
So much money off of dummies.
Off of dummies.
Gang.
Hey.
I'm Mr. Body Snatcher.
Oh, don't look gang, soul snatcher.
Ain't no regular F-150.
50s, that's a fucking rapper.
No capper. Street nigga, not a rapper. Chopper hit him and he turned into a booty clapper.
50 West
here.
Rapping. No niggas in a damn rapping.
Kappa Alpha, me and my gang, we.
Side note though, track is fucking fire. Y'all know this already. You've been noticed. We're bumping this already. The video though, on the other hand, I'm loving this right now. I love it when we take another route than like just traditional route. You know what I'm saying? This is not. I mean, then again, when you think about it, Drake and fucking 21 videos are different from the other, from like regular videos. He didn't do like regular ass videos. Like remember the one with the grotto? I forgot what the name of the track is. I know it in my head. It's somewhere in my head, but. That's too much names in my head right now to get pull up names, but yeah.
It's the West End.
I heard Poppy outside.
And he got the double R.
Droppy outside.
Check the weather and it's getting real.
I'll be outside. Don't joke with the knife, dog.
Pussy dropping like some.
Is that Drake? Hold on a second.
Getting real, I'll be outside. I'ma drop this shit in.
That looks like Drake. Makeup and shit. Probably not, but it looks like him. It looks
like some motherfucking type of nigga
that can look me in my eyes. I despise.
When I see you better put that fucking pride to the side. Many times, plenty times, I survive.
Beef is live. Spoiler alert.
This nigga die.
And you know the weed sticky.
My finger itchy.
The block
like the connect hickeys. Shooters iffy. A street punk can never diss me. I come straight up
about this 60. We on fair 60. I fuck with her. I fuck with her. And her. I hit up her. Tell them do the her. For sure.
Voodoo curse. I got him while I flew the turks.
Hey!
Dogs had to hit him where they knew it hurt.
Okay, they just used a bunch of old comics for this video and a bunch of old clips from, I guess, some old type movies, and they got the mouth moving. I'm talking shit that wasn't Drake in the fucking makeup.
Gang shit, that's all I'm on.
Yeah.
Gang shit, that's all I'm on.
Yeah. Gang shit. Shout out to Project Patton, bitch.
That's all I'm on.
Gang shit, that's all I'm on. Nigga,
gang shit, that's all I'm on. Gang shit, that's all I'm on.
Bang. Do you think you guys made this or just some old shit that he did and just moving the lips? Like, is this like a CGI lip movement or is this a fucking like, I mean, shit, Drake got the money to make all these things, so you know what I'm saying? It could be a thing, you know what I'm saying?
Let it bang, bang, till his brains hang and his mama sang and the pastor.
And the other Drake video that I was talking about is Sneaking. Yeah, I know my shit.
Sang, and them Buddha sang, and them Chopper sang, and the choir sang.
That's on everything.
Jacob charged me for a 54 tennis chain.
Hey.
US Open had it on a set, the tennis game.
What?
Tell the coach don't take me out, I like to finish games.
Tell him.
Am I pen insane? Am I men insane?
Yeah.
There's like 80 of us now, that's a scary thing. Shit they doing on that other side, embarrassing.
We in Paris with it. 100 cans with it. All this shit is for my suckers, he's inheriting it. If your measure don't trust it, I'ma shoot you. Gang shit, that's all I'm on. Gang shit, that's all I'm on. Nigga, gang shit, that's all I'm on. Gang shit, that's all I'm on. Nigga, gang shit, that's all I'm on. Gang shit, that's all I'm on. Nigga, gang shit, that's all I'm on. Gang shit, that's all I'm on. Nigga. I'm loving the end of this. I'm loving the end. Man, this is a Drake track. You already know how it is when Drake track comes on. My niggas in a whole nother moon. We're in a whole nother planet. Cause you know, Drizzy Drake is the GOAT. So you know, shout out to Drake. Shout out to the nigga 21 Savage. And shout out to Project Pat for blessing us with this one right here. Sometimes you gotta cheat, man. Sometimes you gotta cheat. Let me know how y'all feel. Like, share, and subscribe. You know, comment, all that sweet shit. Let me know, guys. Let me know.